Hi, lovely people of Kickstarter. Here we are again. I decided to present you this new, brand new tabletop game from Scale 75, Smoke Riders: Dimension of Madness. I'm very happy because this is one of the first prototypes we received here, and we want to make an unboxing and share with you because are awesome. Okay, let me open for the first time this game. And let me put here the box, and I want to present you. For example, the first piece we have inside the box is the manual instruction. 48 pages, full color, A4 format, with all the description from the factions, how to play, all the cards, and you have here the scenarios in different pages. Okay? This is very important, the manual instruction. Another more things we have inside are the main cardboard and the tokens in 6 spreadsheets. Okay? For example, here we have the victory points, the steam power points, the door markers. The door markers, let me advance you a surprise, the door markers is a stretch goal that you can get in Resin in 3D during the campaign. It's very, very, very important. Don't forget it. Okay? For example, the doors you can get it open or closed, depends on the side you use. Okay, open and close. Here you have more tokens, standard tokens, steam power tokens, lucky tokens, and main boards. Depends on the faction you use, the common steam or the abyssal empire, you can turn around the main board from one side to the other. Oh, see. For example, the Abyssal Empire and the Common Steam. Okay? Here is the same, objects. Here you have more. The 1 points, the turrets, another stage goal, very important. You can get during the campaign these turrets in resin, in 3D, in high detailed quality. Don't forget it, if you support us and we get this stage goal, you can get these turrets in 3D, in resin. Don't forget it. More main board, more 1 points, tokens, and the Stallion Dimension. The Stallion Dimension with the character's tokens. The character tokens, if you turn around, you can see in red or in full color. In red, if you are stunned and wounded, and in red, in full color, if you are playing in normal games. More things inside the box. We have 100 cards printed, gloss varnish too. It depends on strength, room characteristics, and etc. And you have 100 cards in 3 decks. Okay? In 3 decks. More things we have is the character card. 9 for the common steam. The Common Steel faction, and the other one for the Abyssal Empire. 9 for 1 for the Common Alliance and the Abyssal Empire. Depends on if you play as attacker or as defender, you can turn around for one of these. Okay? More and more. More things we have are the dice. The dice, we have 24 dice in different colors, regular color, red, violet, blue, depends on agility, magic, strength, or whatever. Okay, we have here the dice. And the last one, but not the least, and one of the most important for me, because I'm very, very happy to present you and introduce you this, are the figures. These figures are strongly detailed in plastic. Okay, they are ready to play. You don't need to assemble, you don't need to fix it. They are in his base, stuck on the base, 25 millimeters, I think, is more or less, and high detailed. These figures are, if you want to paint it, for example, like the ones we have here in my side, you can paint it and play with these figures painted. Okay? There is no problem. And these figures are high detailed for ready to play your tabletop game of steam Power Dimension of Madness, the Smoke Riders. Smoke Riders. We have 9 figures per faction, 1 for the Abyssal and Focaccio. Morciarty. 1 for the Abyssal Empire and another 9 figures for the Common Steam faction. Okay, Arcturus, Amelia, Mapuche, Clayton, and more. Remember, 9 figures for one faction and another 9 figures for the other one. And another stretch goal, this add-on are these figures in his individual box art in resin, ready to assemble and paint. If you want to upgrade your tabletop and play with more figures or change it, because in scale games we have much more figures to update your tabletop. Okay? And another add-on during the campaign is this painting guide Smoke Riders. A very full color book, plenty of step-by-step process how to paint your figures of Smoke Riders with this quality and this result. Remember, is an add-on inside the campaign. Okay? And the last add-on for the moment is the starter set to paint your figures. These kind of figures, and you can paint it like the ones we have here in the set. This starter set has a step-by-step guide inside and the basic colors to paint your figures. Remember that they are high detailed figures, because scale games and scale 75 are one of the best producer figures all over the world. Okay pals, this is the Smoke Riders Dimension of Madness tabletop game. I'm very happy. I want to start playing the game once we finish this video. Remember, support us, our campaign on Kickstarter, be a Smoke Rider, and follow us in all the social networks, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and all the social networks. Remember, be a Smoke Rider and support us. Bye bye.